It's down to 326. Get going.
Okay. I'm not going to play 5 hours. Don't worry. All right. I'm going to start off with my original tune. This is called Lucy.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's just too humid and just that. So yeah, I'm really glad to be here. My name is Shohei Toyoda. Those of you who don't know me, I grew up in Ohio. That's why I sound like this. But I currently reside in the beautiful city of Kyoto, Japan. It used to be our old capital. My name is Shohei. Like, hey, here, watch my show. Well, you know, you probably own my car. Some of you might own my car. It's not mine. If I own that company, I will not be doing this. Never mind.
Thank you.
Thanks a bunch. Thank you all. Woo. Oh my God, this is just so fun. It's just, I've said it many times, but it's just an honor to be able to have a slot like this to play on stage for y'all. It's just a crazy honor for me. First time I was here was 2011. I skipped a lot of the years, but I'm trying to make it back every year. But it's just fun, you know? So, anyway, okay. Sing you a tune. This is something that was inspired by Mr. Jerry Reed. It's a Ray Charles favorite. This is Hallelujah, I Just Love Us.
Shall I tell it again? How we
only started as friends. Who would run into one another now and again? After yippee-ki-yo, or the miss of the pretty, or a dozen different everyday place to be. I was loping along, living alone. We were ever so great on a telephone. Would you get a golden down for the fireworks done? We could each just reach, we step out of line, and the smell of the smokes and the lay of the land, feeling the flying in one's heart and one's hand. Tiny tuning voice of the radio band singing love must stand, love forever and ever must stand. And unbelievable, impossible me, the foot that fell out for the family tree, the feather that found the philosopher's stone deep underground like a dinosaur bone. Fed into you, quarter to two, with tears in your eyes for that 4th of July, for the patriots and the Minutemen and the things we believed, they believed in them, such as freedom, freedom's land, kingdom of God and the rights of man. Tiny tin voice of the radio band singing love must stand, love forever and ever must stand. On this 4th of July, feeling a fine in one's heart and one's hand, tiny tin voice of the radio band singing love must stand, love forever and ever must stand. On this 4th of July,
Travis Wetzel on the fiddle, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I think we met in 2015, 16, somewhere around that line. So that was like 7-8 years ago. And we were just jamming right there on the lobby. We were doing like a lot of gypsy jazz stuff, old fiddle tunes.
Fun
and
stuff.
Fun stuff, right. Yeah, we just really became good friends, and this is kind of becoming our thing right now, right? When we're here, we play. You're always
great
welcome
to, back.
Japan, too, by the way. Anyways.
We're going to make that happen.
Let me tune up here.
We have it just occurred to me that Shohei was from Ohio, and I asked him, I said, do you know my old Ohio home? He said, no, I never heard that one.
No. It's an old tune, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
20s? 1920s.
Boring 20s.
Boring 20s. How do you know that?
Anyways, yeah.
I'll never tell.
Cool. Let's go. Thank you.
yeah, all over the place.
So, all right, let me play a couple more for you. A couple more food, yeah? Yeah? Travis is going to pick up the viola for me. And sing your Beatles tune.
Yo-Yo Ma couldn't be here, so you're stuck with me.
This is another Beatles tune, but it was I was inspired by this arrangement that James Taylor and Yo-Yo Ma did. Wow, they're loud, isn't it? Speaker going this way, or is it? Well, it's got a slow, quiet tune, so we'll have a competition, but just focus. Cool? Okay? I'll make you focus. Okay, this is Here Comes the Sun. This is a song I'm gonna sing you in Japanese, if that's okay with you. I think Chet did it, this version too. This is the Sukiyaki song, and I'm gonna present it to you in the original intended way with the Japanese language.
Yeah.
And Travis will help me out. So again, thank you guys so much for sticking around.
I may have actually learned it.